Wapusk National Park, located in northern Manitoba, is one of the most important polar bear denning areas in the world. Wapusk means white bear in Cree, highlighting its connection to these iconic animals. The mother bear is incredibly protective of her cubs and stays with them for over 2 years to teach them survival skills. Polar bear cubs are born tiny, around 30 to 35 centimeters long and weighing less than 1 kilogram. Cubs are playful by nature, and this play helps them develop strength and coordination for hunting and survival. Wapusk National Park provides vital protection for polar bear dens and other Arctic wildlife. Conservation efforts in the park help ensure future generations can witness these majestic animals in their natural habitat.